A man travels for 5 hours and 15 minutes if he covers the first half of the journey at 60 km per hour and the rest at 45 km per hour. Find the total distance traveled by him. Solution: let the total distance be x km, then x upon 2 upon 60 plus x upon 2 upon 45 is equal to 21 upon 4 is the time, and time taken for first half is, and time taken for second is equal to total time. Or x upon 120 plus x upon 90 equal to 21.4, or 3x plus 4x equals to 21 into 90, or x equals to 270. So the required distance is 270 km.